with senior project, you have real world pressures. You have a real world sponsor that has requirements for you, and you want to make things work. It really allows you to prove yourself. You've been at RIT for 5 years, and now it's your chance to use what you've learned and apply it to a real-world problem.
Take everything that you have learned here at RIT as far as for classroom experience, all of your classes, as well as your co-op experience, and do an actual project for a real customer.
It's not a faculty member who's telling them exactly what to do. It's not a boss on co-op who's telling them what to do. It's the team that has to figure out the entire aspect from start to finish of how do we organize ourselves, how do we put this together, how do we deliver a working product to our project sponsor.
The senior project is a capstone experience. It takes all the things they've been learning over the past 5 years and puts it together into something that's somewhat open-ended, somewhat challenging, that they are responsible for performing on.
One of them that we're working on this year is a robotics project.
We've been building robots for quite a few years now. The difficulties that we've been having have been all on the software side. It was the reputation of the software engineering department here at RIT that really attracted us.
So they decided that we should get the people who are the experts, the software engineers, to design and build the software.
We can control the robot, telling it to turn, move forward, backward, and so on. And also we created software for a simulation so that engineers can test before they do real work.
We also have a project from the United States Food and Drug Administration. And what this team is doing is putting together a tool that will allow the medical device software manufacturer to analyze their software looking for weak spots that might lead to safety faults.
It's amazing that the professionalism by the students here is a lot better than some of the projects we've dealt with local companies and so on, as far as preparation and just thoroughness.
They're very hardworking, very agreeable, very much a pleasure to work with, and they're very much attuned to what the customer is interested in having done. And I'm very happy with the way things are going so far.